Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from BM Trading Bulgaria. Today it's time to post yet another one of my free commodities trading plan. And today's video is going to be a little bit different because I'm going to try a new product. So do not take too much risk with this trading plan because it is something new for me as well. So let's observe the plan. The security in question, as you can see, it's the orange juice and the chart time frame is daily. So here the first thing that I wanted to show you that as you can see the price is in a very long downtrend. And that's why we're going to look for a position on the short side. So let me move the graph so you can see it more properly. My idea is that I'm watching for a continuation of this downtrend. For now, the price is under this resistance level. As you can see, it's already broken. I'm going to mark it for you so you can see it more properly. So this was the level which I was following before to make the plan. As you can see, the price breaks it here. Tested the resistance level, which was the previous support, and then continues on the short side. So now this is my sell zone here because it's just under 100, as you can see here. And you know that the rounding numbers are very often very strong resistance or support level. So now the price is with a big red candle, which is a good sign for our plan. And if it closes like this, this is going to mean that probably we are going to observe another wave on the short side. So that's why the idea of my plan is as follows. I'm planning to open a short position somewhere in the end of this candle or maybe tomorrow if the wave on the short side continues and the price breaks the sell zone. And then I'm going to hold it till all of this area here, which is going to be the room for development of our trading plan. And as soon as the price reaches our take profit area, which is around 89.55, we are going to close 100% of the position. There will be no low profit area because this is a very huge short, very huge downtrend, and all the support levels from before are very old. So I'm not going to take them into account. That's why I'm just going to follow the price action, and if I see that the same pressure is exhausted, I might close the position a little bit early. Or if not, I'm just going to wait and see if the price reaches our take profit area, where I'm going to collect 100% of the realized profit. This is everything for today's trade. I hope you like it. As I already told you, this is something new for me as well. So I'm going to take a very low risk with smaller exposure, of course. And also because it's something which I'm not very familiar with. I don't want to have too much of my margin locked in an unknown trade. So that's why I'm going to play it with very low limits. And of course, if you want to see more of our free trading plans and the videos that we are posting, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the little bell, because in this way you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video. Thank you very much for your attention. Good luck with this trade and see you again next time. Bye bye.